Okay, well, got a military generator. I just got out of the shed. I haven't fired it up in about a year. It's 24 volt, should be now. It's got a starter on it. Compression valve. Everything should be ready to go.